Hello, welcome back to Loving Living Local. Guys, the Shandy Clinic is a private outpatient therapy clinic that prides itself on personalized therapy in a family-friendly environment. And they also offer, get this, teletherapy services. Joining me with more information on that is Brittany Smith. Thank you for being here.
Absolutely, thank you.
So teletherapy is really kind of taking off, especially right now, because you don't want to go just show up to your doctor's office if you're having symptoms, especially if you think you may have coronavirus.
Right.
Okay, so can you tell me a little bit about that?
So teletherapy is basically your normal therapies offered on a virtual platform. We can pre-record it kind of like on-demand workouts. You can also do it over the telephone. At the Shandy Clinic, we do it live, kind of like Skype or FaceTime.
Okay.
And so your therapist is on the other end,
wow,
and we lead the parent and the child through a typical session.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like you don't have to go to the doctor's office, but you don't have to miss your therapy sessions.
Exactly.
Okay, so what is the benefit of doing this type of therapy?
Well, right now, just practicing social distancing and having kids at home and not getting to participate in their normal activities.
Right.
It's so nice to provide normalcy and consistency for them. You know, we've been working with kids months, years on end, and we don't want to stop working on those goals just because they can't come into the clinic. Also, just outside of this situation, it's huge because we're trying to make them independent in their own environment. So we can work on dressing skills, morning routines, social skills, just right in the home. So regardless of the situation that we're in, it's so beneficial just to have therapy at home as well.
And you don't even have to take a shower if you don't want.
Exactly, and some of our patients don't.
And that's great, but you're not even new to this. You've been doing this for a while.
Yes.
So you guys are kind of pros at it.
Yeah, we started in October of 2018, so we've been doing it for a year and a half.
Wow.
So most of our therapists have at least practiced a few sessions before this kind of happened, and now basically we're kind of transitioning all that way just to practice social distancing.
I love that you're offering that. My husband and I go to see a therapist every week. We have forever. There's nothing wrong, guys. We're just kind of taking care of each other, but that makes it really easy because you can, like you were saying, you maintain the routine, and especially for kids who are having these extended breaks, it's really important to keep them in the same routine.
Yes.
I love that you guys are doing that. So how would you set up an appointment if you wanted to do that? Tell me about that whole process.
Okay, so there's some requirements that we have. Internet access, and
okay,
then a device with a camera, so a laptop, tablet, and we can even do a smartphone.
Okay.
So it's really, most people have that. Sometimes we can use cellular data, and we can also help you reach out to get internet access as well.
Oh, okay.
But from there, if you have those things, you just call us either at our home office or at your normal clinic, and you can transition into teletherapy or start teletherapy services with us.
Okay, so with this, are you guys going to be taking new patients right now?
I think we're still taking referrals.
Okay.
I couldn't for sure say yes,
right,
or no, but I know we're still evaluating children right now.
Okay, well, that's a really good thing, because mm-hmm, if like you're thinking about getting started, what if somebody's having issues at home with having all this social distancing? You still have that option to set something up with you guys.
Right, yes.
I love that that's actually going to be an option. So during this time, you want to keep up progress. Let's review. You said it's really important to make sure that you maintain that routine.
Yes.
And keep them situated. Where are you guys located at? And is there, after all this blows over, is it okay to go back in that family setting and do it in your office?
Right, so most of our therapists are still in office, and we're just doing it from the office.
Okay.
However, these appointments are appointments that the kids already have. My
okay,
2 o'clock will be my 2 o'clock, and
okay,
I will see them via teletherapy. And when everything returns back to normal, they'll just come in clinic at 2 o'clock at a normal time, and it won't change their schedule at all. So that consistency remains the same.
Okay, and what does it look like whenever you go into the office? Is it inviting for kids? Is it something?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
We have jungle gyms, we have climbing walls.
Wow.
My clinic has a two-story slide. So
wow.
It's designed around kids. We want them to have fun. We also want it to be a non-distracting environment.
Right.
So our offices are really fun. We get to play all day with the kids, and that's just the greatest part.
Okay, so right now the teletherapy is what you can do, but then you can look forward to, once this is all over, because we're gonna get this all behind us, that it's gonna be fantastic, because then we can go in and go check out the awesome offices that you have for the kids.
Yes.
I love that. Brittany, I cannot thank you enough for joining us today. And guys, if you need some more information, go to shandyclinic.com. Okay, this segment has been sponsored by the Shandy Clinic. Guys, it's time for your